I could hear when I connected after we did the warm-ups, and I had more a sense that there was a lot of breath and air available to make the sound. And then I did make the sound, and it was so much bigger and projected so much more. It was just, oh, I can do this. This is something that I can do.
And I just noticed a huge difference in terms of being able to fill the room, feeling really good and energized at the end of a lecture instead of being tired and hoarse.